Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove suggested on Facebook Messenger. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you are a Facebook Messenger user, then you may have noticed that people you aren't friends with might appear in your Messenger app suggested people. If you want to remove the suggested on Messenger, then here are some easy things you could try out in order to remove the suggested option on Messenger. Open your Messenger app from your Android phone or your iPhone and tap on your profile icon at the top left-hand corner. Scroll down and tap on Phone Contacts option. Under Preferences, tap on Manage Contacts. And once you scroll down, all of your contacts list will be displayed on the screen. Tap on Delete All Contacts, and this will remove all the suggested people on your Facebook Messenger. Now, go back to the main homepage of Messenger. Once you make this change, you'll be able to remove the suggested on Facebook Messenger. If you still see the suggested people, simply sign out of Facebook and Messenger on all of your devices and sign in back again. This will clear the caches associated with Facebook and Messenger, and the suggested list from your Messenger will also be deleted. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.